gosh! Rollins! Trying to go for a pedigree, he just got hit with a hoe! Tombstone! Oh! 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 Now a beatdown is coming! It's Turbo Mania! Rollins trying to beat the stream! Rollins, oh! He tried to do it! Oh, choke slam! Choke slam! Tombstone coming! Pedigree! Curb stop! Oh! Tombstone pile driver! Go over to the 101. Yes. Sorry guys, I'm just looking at new videos now. Oh! Rollins, he got it with a tombstone, but countered it! Oh! Oh, pedigree! Pedigree! Rollins is going up top for the frog splash! No, he's going to win it! He's going to win it! No, a moonsault! Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! A midair tombstone! One, two, oh! Rollins kicks out and throws it out of the ring! Oh! Undertaker's right out in front of the cameraman. Oh, what about that? Oh. Undertaker doesn't want to be in his butt. Seth Walker on the steps. We've seen him do that many times. Whoa. Going for the pedigree. Oh! Oh my God! Tombstone! One, two! He just let go of the pin. Oh!
Last rock.
One, two!
Seth Rollins
across the body! No! No! Curb stop!
One,
two, no! Undertaker kicked out!
Look at this man, Seth Rollins! Seth Rollins!
Oh no! One, two, three, let the street lamps on!
Seth Rollins can't wait.
No, play Seth Rollins music. Just do it.
Wow. Undertaker has beat Seth Rollins. Day. A good show by Seth Rollins. Definitely the closest we go. How do you spell it? C-H.
Sting! Celebrating an open heat win.
I think Sting thinks he's gonna win.
What? What? He's here! From the crowd.
It's Christian.
He's rising in the ring. I guess he's part of this fatal four man. Here, he's going right after Sting. Suplexes. Oh.
Just if you want to know, the next match is for the North American title.
Oh. No.
Yeah,
because the 15 years in the making match is the second last match. Oh, shell shot. Oh, Jesus, a dummy.
Christian stomped his dummy.
Oh, kill switch. Phenomenal forearm! Oh! Headbutt! Oh! Scorpion Death Driver! And now here it is, Scorpion Crash! getting out the room!
Oh my god! I can't do it, zombie!
No.
No!
You gotta do your champion. 1, 2,
no, it ain't the US
3.
Champion.
That's the match, people.
Oh! Man, right back at Stalling Stay out the
room!
Man.
Whoa!
Boys, clear the ring out. We need to get these matches in order.
We don't need it. Here's the promo for this match. Sheamus versus Dean Ambrose.
Bro kick!
He's got it.
No, Daniel Bryan! It's Daniel Bryan!
Oh, man!
Oh, Triple H! Oh! Oh! Well, let's take you back to our early WH days.
Or NXT days. And then he'd be in this match where he'd be punished.
Wrong!
An RKO would set it up.
Oh!
The dream of a lifetime. Well, if you didn't know, Daniel Bryan is facing.
Well, let's show you what happened
off camera.
Daniel Bryan! A dirty deed! Oh man! Oh my god!
A new North American champion!
Oh no! Whoa! In the past weeks,
these two have been feuding. Triple H got into what he shouldn't have been in.
And it's dark.
What?
Daniel Bryan has come out here. He's ready.
Now Daniel Bryan is about to end.
We are ready for Daniel Bryan to play.
Thank you.
Dean Ambrose will face Sheamus later tonight. Yep. Dean Ambrose will face Sheamus and Sami Zayn in the triple threat match to determine who will face either Triple H or Daniel Bryan at the next pay-per-view. Wait, what happened? He's turning up the band! Oh! Gosh. Oh, man!
Will that man face a Jeff Hardy for the main title?
Ding, 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 ding!
This match is started and they're both hurt, but it doesn't matter!
Oh, man! Daniel Bryan! Oh, spy booster! Oh no!
Daniel Bryan, can he take that submission specialist attitude into this match?
Oh man! Right on the head! Oh my gosh! He's going back up! Oh man! Wow! Oh man! Oh!
Oh man!
Oh! Oh man! It's Randy! Oh no! Oh!
You did it!
Oh my gosh! Oh! 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 Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Oh my God. Oh my God. God. No, he kicks out.
George. Oh man. Oh, Pedigree. Pedigree to Daniel Bryan.
Dude,
no!
He kicked out! He kicked out! Oh my God! See you later, Triple H! He might do it!
Oh my gosh! He's got him!
I sacrifice, now you will.
Oh my gosh! Oh! Punt
kick! That's who he has to face!
Randy Orton! Whoa, man!
No!
Oh, man!
Everybody's in the locker room! Triple H is in a freaking champion.
Dang.
Daniel Bryan is back and better than ever. And dang, I appreciate this man's work and all this is. And
I know you can.
What is?
Hey. We're all a part of history. Stop making our own. Hey, Rusev, you better say I quit. Because I ain't never gonna say it. I ain't never gonna quit. So you might already want to forfeit. But hey, your choice. You bumped in.
Come down.
Hey. You don't talk to me like that.
Say what?
Oh! Cena! Oh! It's an I Quit match! Oh! Oh!
There's a table outside the ring!
Oh! Cena went right through it. And Rusev's putting that table up there. Think I know what he's trying to do. It might not help him. Oh! He's just tossing Cena around now. No. Oh!
Later, Rusev, you're getting power bombed.
Bowman! Seth Rollins! Spear! Oh, man! Dirty Deeds! Dean Ambrose! Steals it!
Well, she really turns bad here in Boston.
But right now, not Boston.
Here comes the U.S. champion, Dolph Ziggler. He's breaking the heart out.
You know what? I'll have my match next, alright? They don't have music, okay? If you ever know. Cut music.
Ding! Whoa! Dolph Ziggler putting it soon. Oh, elbow! Ziggler, oh! Throw right there! These two men representing SmackDown good! And I think, and I'm telling you, that's exactly why they're representing SmackDown good, because SmackDown is the better brand. Here in TTW and a running bulldog. Oh, super kick. 1, 2, oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. The knee to the head of Finn Balor! Oh! Oh!
Jim. My match is it.
Oh, yeah!
My match is the last man standing match.
Ziggler trying to do a power! Oh! No!
Finn Balor!
There's Ziggler! Oh, no! Oh, no! No!
The Bauer, you can't make that!
Oh! Oh my word!
Oh, that girl.
Turn out with a nice, beautiful drop kick.
Oh!
The Bauer was a he's pulling out of the ropes.
Ziggler! You barely stay in. Oh. Oh.
Dolph Ziggler.
No. Oh, good angle.
Keep it.
SmackDown. I'm here to show the world.
Well, that table is still there from earlier. And
there has been a new table from Cutler. Because the next match is a No Holds Barred match. And it's the one we've all been waiting for.
Who is it?
The Universal title. Shawn Michaels versus Jeff Hardy.
Here he comes.
Oh,
man! Jim Ryan, let's let him have to turn the camera backwards because the bee.
Jeff out on a stretcher. Look at him. Jeff already raising his head. Having his head raised in victory. Hey, he's putting on the Hardy Boys sign. See you later, Jeff.
Shawn Michaels put up a good fight, but it wasn't good enough to take down the champ.
Well, the champ's gonna be carted off.
But I tell you, no, give Shawn Michaels a standing ovation.
I'll be your cameraman.
He just shook the Titantron set. Oh my lord. Ding ding ding! Oh! Orton! Suplex! Orton's dead on the tanks! One RKO to get the Viperville! From Lesnar. Whoa, on the trash.
Here.
Oh. More suplexes. The next match is the main event. Well, look at that. This is just not fair.
Oh! Want to pass the line on off? You need to help me.
One, two, oh! Lesnar!
Did I say it only takes one RKO to get the Viper Veil? Boom! Now it is time for the main event of WrestleMania.
How about that?
Great pay-per-view is time for the main event.
If you like long videos, this will be...
Come on, man. I'm not scared of Lesnar. It's been 15 years, and I beat Lesnar.
Yeah.
Hey, look, I proved myself. You know why? Because look at this. Boom! Now say I'm scared of Brock Lesnar, because you know it's untrue. You know it's untrue. Never gonna beat me. Whoa. Come on, AJ. You ready? You ready, baby boy? You ready, baby boy?
No, AJ Styles. We know you're ready.
I'm gonna rip you apart. I'm gonna rip you apart! Don't worry! I will rip you apart! The main event of WrestleMania! Or Turbo Mania. Oh! Challenger's a low! Samoan drop! Spear for Rain! That was quick! Oh! Oh, let me get... Huh? Rains! He throws it back into the ring! Drop by kick! For those of you that missed it, here's what happened. Oh! He puts him on the end. Here we go! Ooh! Roman Reigns has reinvented himself from being on the Shield to what he is now. Oh. But I don't think any of us have ever thought that Roman Reigns would have shooting star press. Did you see it? Oh! Reigns kicked out by Styles. Oh, he's gonna straight up block him. Block him. Oh my god, look at Reigns. He's helpless. Oh, and he can lift him right back up. He's going for it again. He did it. He has done it. Mania main event winner. Here's the story of Roman Reigns. This kid has...
No. This kid is facing Cena. No, Jeff Hardy in his debut for the title.
He went for a shooting star
missile. Here, let's show you something.
For the real Roman Reigns in his basic attire.
Ooh! Ooh! 1, 2, 3! Now that was his first match, and he was a champ. Then he'd go on to face Triple A. He beat Triple H for the title, and then he faced the Icon. They had a 1 hour match. Oh! Oh! And that would make Roman Reigns the second, but before he'd be the second longest champ in history, he'd have to face him again. Oh!
That would end it. Then this happened, an Icon versus an Icon.
Swaging! Shoulder, look at this again. Oh,
figured him it out.
1, 2, 3. And Dean Ambrose would later lose the title.
But he's been a legend. And then he lost it to Cena. And look at this.
Oh! 1, 2, 3.
Ah!
And it would be Dolph. It would be Dean Ambrose challenged him. No, it was Rollins challenged him, and they had a memorable match.
Roman Reigns would win the match, but afterwards,
Dean Ambrose would like, cash in his money in the bank. Ladies! 1, 2, 3.
And now.
And no, this happened. Dolph Ziggler tried to beat him, and this was one of the first people Ziggler faced, and he told him. Oh! Oh!
3.
Then
came to tonight.
No, then it was here. One of his most memorable matches. Triple Threat Shield match. It happened.
I guess it gave out all the time.
Roman! Oh! he faced the prodigy, Finn Balor. In Balor's debut match, and let's show you how nice it is. He did this. No! And created this move. Bulletproof. No!
And then after that, boom, he faced Sami Zayn for the North American Championship.
In Mania, and look at this. Woo! Wow! One, two,
three. Four.
And it came to AJ Styles' first match. And look at this. Oh! Whoa! Oh!
One, two, three.
And then here's one of the main things that happened. He faced Sting, the one and only Sting.
With no Shield interference, I'll show you what happened.
Sting, Scorpion Clash! And now AJ Styles tonight. Oh! And then this. Oh!
One, two, three.
And that's the story of this man who's the most decorated athlete in our business's history. And now he's on the grand stage Turbo Mania.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more Twin Turbo.
Thank you, Turbo Mania. Peace out. Thank you. Please.